The turntable must be advanced before you are able to actually turn it on. I'm not sure if this is a timing issue or not. Once turned off, you must rotate the turntable, and then it will come back on. Thank you.